Continue interrupted model calculation after abort or unexpected application closing is a handy tool. It's beneficial for large projects that can take hours or even days to calculate. If the application unexpectedly closes, we'll no longer lose all of our already processed model parts. For this feature to work for unexpected application closing, the autosave must be enabled. It's turned on by default, but the option to enable or disable it is in the application settings. Another prerequisite is that we cannot clear the cache. This also applies to aborting the calculation. If we clear the cache, we can only start the model reconstruction from the very beginning, because we'll also lose the calculated depth maps. We can set the location of the cache to a custom location also here in the application settings. Before we start the model reconstruction, let's include the console in our layout. Let's change the layout to 1 plus 1 plus 1. The shortcut is Alt 2. And let's change the right window to display the console. The console gives us more information, and we'll use it to monitor the progress during mesh reconstruction. Now let's click on Create Model on Normal Detail, or use the shortcut F7. As we can see in the console, the first step of the model reconstruction is the depth map calculation. The depth maps are being stored in the cache. Next to the progress bar, we have three options. We can minimize the progress bar, and abort will entirely stop the calculation without the option to continue later. But when we press pause, we get these two more options. We can pause the reconstruction temporarily, or we can stop and create a checkpoint. Let's pick the latter. Notice that we have a new model in D1DS. Right now, it is empty because it doesn't contain any model parts yet. To continue the model calculation, let's click on the model to select it, and at the bottom, we have a new option to continue the model calculation. Finished models don't have this option available. Now let's save the project. Let's create a new empty project and load the project back. The option to continue the model calculation is still there, and we can press it. Remember that we cannot clear the cache. If we clear it, our only option is to start the model calculation from the start. Now let's wait for the reconstruction to reach the model parts calculation, and we'll pause the reconstruction once more. The depth map calculation is now finished, and RealityCapture started to create model parts. When we pause the calculation and create a checkpoint, we can see the calculated model parts in the viewport. In vertices mode, the point cloud is displayed in green color. Again, we can save the project, create a new empty project, and load the project back to demonstrate that we can continue the model calculation. Let's keep the calculation running for another 15 minutes or so more parts get calculated and the autosave gets a chance to run. After one model part is generated during reconstruction, it will be saved to the resource cache approximately 15 minutes later. If the reconstruction process is interrupted after the model part is saved, we can continue the model calculation from that save point. In the console, we can see that recently RealityCapture created an autosave. Now let's simulate a crash. On my next monitor, I'm using the task manager to quit the RealityCapture process. Now let's relaunch RealityCapture and let's open our tutorial project. After opening the project, an autosave dialog window will appear. We need to click on Recover. If you have multiple instances of RealityCapture open simultaneously, open the project in the same instance as before. Otherwise, you will get an error message saying autosave origin mismatch. Now we have to select our unfinished model like before and click on the Continue button. Let's let it finish so we can inspect the reconstructed model. After a couple of minutes, we get the model, and now we can continue working with it as usual. Remember that autosave needs to be enabled, and we cannot clear the cache to continue the model calculation after unexpected application closing. For more detailed information, search for autosave in the application help.